Hello everybody, my name is Yurio, and welcome back to another video on Fractured. It is episode number 6, I think. So yeah. Not that much happened in between episodes. I mean, wait. But one thing for surely is that now basically the Diamond Pillar Race is done. So what I think I'm going to be doing now is, well, getting up with Saf, Ghost, and Otter right behind there. And yeah, so, yep, so let's just start, I guess, fortuning down our things. And also, I'm going to probably get whatever 61 diamonds I have in my inventory into a chest so I don't have to
Yep,
have it
we'll count
mixed.
them all up.
Well, I'm going to start mining it down.
Oh, wait until
I'm
everyone's
gonna
on.
get still
Okay.
on the way up.
Are we starting with
I'm so
diamonds?
high that
Yeah.
Well,
I mean, I'm the
Okay.
only one with. Or you're Otter's the
I
only,
don't
or
have any.
not Otter, but or wait, no, Otter has some
Yep,
material,
Otter has.
and Ghost has material, so they're on their own race. But
Yeah.
Yeah.
Where
Where
already
are you?
16. No.
Oh wait, we're
Oh
starting
boy.
with diamonds first.
Yes.
Okay. Let's
Help,
see.
Rodney, don't push me off, please.
I mean, I'm going to be incredibly w rich, but I mean, I'm not sure.
I'll be
Ghost is
honest,
going
this will be the
to
richest I have ever been in Minecraft.
be.
I mostly usually only have 20 diamonds.
Oh no! Oh
Did
my.
you fall off?
No, I saw them fall off.
Oh.
I
It should be
Oh,
fine.
yeah.
As long as you get it down with get down within 5 minutes, you should be fine.
Yeah, that could take some time for me, you
I was like, I don't know if he'll be able to make it.
I'm sure I'll be able to make it.
Yeah, five minutes
Oh
is
my
not a
god,
long time, it
almost
should
getting
be.
close to 3 stacks already of just pure diamond alone. This is the richest I've ever been.
Oh, yeah.
Probably first for almost everyone here.
Yep.
I think either Brian on or Rembu was the richest on Yui once.
I will
But
never be the richest.
think I'm at a stack and a half of diamond blocks on strides.
Oh, wow.
Probably because I have the enchanted bookshop.
I'm finally reaching
Yep,
the
that
top
would
of
get it.
my building. Oh
I
my
have
god, that
mined
is.
all my diamond.
Oh
Woo!
my,
I
this
have to
is
sometimes go down. This is a bit annoying.
stressful.
I got exactly 4 stacks.
Oh my god.
Hey, there you go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 so far. Stacks. I am pretty much rich. I could be Mr. Beast on
Alrighty,
here.
I finished up my tower.
And I'm probably going to be third down. I think I got I got third place, I think. I mean,
Seven
by just the amount of
stacks
that.
and 18.
Oh wow,
Definitely the richest I've been.
7 stacks. Oh my god, my inventory's going to be full. Should we count in diamond blocks or just pure diamond? Or we could compile it down into diamond blocks, and then we just multiply by how much we have.
Possibly, yeah.
I don't think it's been fu Oh wow, it's getting very close to the 5 minute mark, I think. And there we go.
Did you
Oh,
help? Oh, you finished up yours?
I just finished and I
I
accidentally
don't even
threw out
think
my
Ghost is
shoes.
halfway through.
I Oh my god,
I
it's
did
just the
jump.
floor is full of diamonds now. I need to craft them up into blocks. A full stack of diamond blocks, that is crazy. This feels like creative level resources right
Beautiful.
here.
Gotta jump down again just to make sure.
Okay.
Did so you pick up all... my diamonds?
I did. They're right there.
Okay, so... Yep, I'm gonna do the math real quick on how many diamonds I have. I'm gonna do the math. I have the exact amount of diamonds I have. And I think I know... I have a general guess of how much Ghost has now.
I have 51 blocks and 7 diamonds. That is by far the richest I have ever been, and I love it.
By the way,
we still more diamonds.
Yeah, they are falling down all around. And I went up 20 levels so far.
Oh boy. Oh. Alright, you've dropped 17 so far.
Auto starts.
Yeah. Are we doing it by diamond blocks or actual diamonds?
Actual diamonds.
Actual diamonds.
259.
Ooh, nice.
Okay.
I have 466.
Ooh, that's also nice.
Okay, I have 717.
Wow.
Ooh.
I don't have as many as I hoped for. I have 1,083.
That's 1,000, holy.
I mean, yeah. You're 300 diamonds ahead of me. You're 300 diamonds ahead of me, so I mean, you shouldn't be too disappointed in yourself. I mean,
well, you still have some diamonds here, so you know.
Oh yeah, so yeah, it's probably.
I did not count these.
Now, what if I were to add all my diamonds together? It only is like one extra stack.
Oh, though. Then you have. Oh, I mean, okay. Oh yeah, yeah.
Oreo, what are you doing?
No, what is Oreo doing?
He's just...
Oh, that is...
I left my door open, so he's just...
Wait. I can get that. I can get that.
Plus 22. I can
just...
Times 9 plus just a bit 4. More. In total, right. I have 778 diamonds.
Wow.
I have... Give me a second, just... I need a crafting table.
No crafting table for you.
Oreo, how did he get out? That's my question.
I have two stacks of diamond blocks.
Oreo.
Two full nice. Stacks
Two full stacks, huh?
Two full stacks and one diamond.
And now you can start going on a shopping spree.
I know exactly what I'm going to be using my diamonds for. Okay. So, basically... Now, I have so many diamonds. This is way more than I need for what I'm planning to do this episode. Now, all I'm gonna need to do is, try and do a few things with iron and that beacon. And apparently I am so a stack for two diamonds. And that's okay price for it. But, I need to craft iron blocks. Where's the crafting table? Dang it. Where's the crafting table? Oh my god. Where is it? Where would the thing be? There's a crafting table. There we go. Now I could finish up the rest of my inventory. Okay, so I just got some information that yes, the iron has been restocked. So, I'm gonna just put it in here for now. For now at least. Because, I mean, it's gonna be a lot of iron. So all I need is those stacks right there. So let me put these back and then keep my 7 iron and just move that up. And oh, wow. Yeah. So, oh man, this is. Dang it. Okay. So there we go. So now. I have the iron, and that's very nice. So all I need to do now It's just somehow cracked it down. So I'm gonna temporarily grab the shulker box. I'll put it back. RGB, sorry. I just need to get it right next to this crafting thing. So let me just place this here. And then, yeah, just gotta empty that all out. I'm not in the inventory, but out of there. And then all I have to do is craft it up. So right here, all I have to do is go bang, bang. Oh. Hello? There we go. Okay, can I get to the amount needed? Yes, I can. Okay, so that should be it right there. So now all I have to do is go over to RGV's place and put that one shulker box back. And yeah, so now I'm going to be heading over to my place and I'll be right over there with the beacon. So yeah, so I put the beacon base on. So now all I have to do is just place this thing here and then do this and then do that and that. And there we go. Now we have haste 2. So that's real good because now what I can do is basically get rid of all the trees in this square box right here. So all the way from here, all the way around, and then all the way back. So yeah. So basically right now, I'm gonna be doing a little quick time lapse, and then I will do a little quick update. So yeah. There we go. So, there's no more trees. This was actually way faster than I thought whenever it comes to taking down these trees. I mean, since I got that mended axe, I mean, it made it way, way easier for me to just mine it down instead of having just a regular diamond axe. So, yeah. But, yeah. So, now what I need to do is... get all the way down to Y level 86. So, this is going to be kind of weird, but... oh, there's... this is just going to be a lot of work here. So, yeah. I'm going to be working on mining this entire section within, like, I'm going to be flattening this entire area to Y level 86 within this, what I think I call green box. So, yeah, I will do a time lapse right now. So, basically, I got this entire ground basically broken into. So this is, I think, the level that my base needs to be at, I think. And personally, I mean, It wasn't that bad of a project. I got it done in how long? Pretty in within a day. But that was like constant working on it throughout the day. So, yeah. Man, that's going to change a lot there. But, yeah. So there's, I think my plan here with this is I'm going to put a big building right in the center that goes pretty much up to max height. Is that really max height? I really don't think so. But whatever. It's going to go very high. And, yeah. So, what the heck is that? Hold on. This is weird. Huh? I've never seen this before. Gold blocks on the bottom with a netherrack and some fire on top with some torches around it. I've never seen this before. Huh. Okay. Well, I wonder if this is telling me something. Whatever. I'll probably figure that out later. But I think what I want to do now is fix up my stock in my prismarine shop. So let me go over to my starter house and I'm going to clear out my stuff. And yeah. Okay. So I just put all the stuff in these shulker boxes in these chests. I mean, these are, of course, a bit empty, but I crafted a bit too many chests. But I put a lot of the, what is it called? The cod from the shulker boxes into the thing so I don't have to worry about other food. So, yeah. Now, I think it's about time to head over to that guardian farm. I think it's full, actually, right now. So I have to go beneath the nether roof right over here. Which is actually pretty interesting that I didn't put the portal for the guardian kill chamber up yet. I think it's just because I kind of want it secret. I mean, all the portals were above the nether roof for a while, so I mean, yeah. Ooh, where did that sand come from? Ah, whatever. I gotta extend this room anyway. But yeah, so there's these right here, and then I'm going to do a little time lapse of me crafting all this up, getting dark prismarine, everything, and putting it in there. So yeah. So now, I was able to get a whole lot more, but the disappointing part about seeing what I have is that I am now out of fireworks. Crap. Shoot. Basalt, save me. Ah. I did not intend that on happening. I know my way back. Yep. Down here, and then there might be a blaze, so I'm just gonna try and go quick. But yeah, oh my. This is going to be not much of a big stock up. Now, I wish I could auto-craft it. Like, oh, if I meet a limit, then I could auto-craft it. Which I'm not going to do until 1.21. And probably whenever I move my farm from, or the, all the hoppers and everything down there to up there. So it shouldn't be that bad, I hope. So yeah. So yeah. In the meantime, I think what I'm going to be doing is, Well, for the shop, I'm going to probably add fish to the food lineup. Or there is no food lineup, but add some fish to the lineup. Because that's a lot of fish. Fish. Yeah. So, yeah. There's an okay amount of fish there. But also, this is the only shulker box with that stuff. So, for now, I'm going to just put this stuff there for now. So, because, I mean, yeah, you don't want to worry about that at all. So then now, I don't have any fireworks, but I'll grab some paper and then my gunpowder somewhere else. But also, I got to reload these guys right here. I bet I'm getting low. No, not really. Kinda. But yeah. So now, let me head up to the portal and go to the shopping district. So yeah. This is going to be real interesting on how I'm going to price this stuff now, because there's two new items, a lot dark prismarine, and then also, so this is regular prismarine, and then I'll just put dark prismarine in here. This is very limited stock, though, so I'm definitely going to have to go like this for now, and then this will just stay in there. And then with this, good thing I crafted up some of that, I'll continue how it was here. Yep, that's good. And then right here, forgot if I restocked or not, but right here, I'll just go like bang and bang to add some, and with these other two as well, probably go bang, bang, kind of add a, make a little pattern because it's such an uneven amount. And then I have a lot of sea lanterns, which is actually going to be a good amount here, where I'm going to go bang, bang. That's 19 sea lanterns. But, yeah, I'll do that. And then I just have some extra there. And then now all I have to worry about is probably making another set. Probably, like, right here somehow. Or maybe do, like, a little barrel system. Like, maybe right here or right here. Actually, I think that's what I'm going to be doing next. It's getting that ready. So, yeah. So then now, I got those barrels. And also, I got a couple signs. And then I did additionally get some signs as well to update the prices. So, let me get... Wait, I got some fireworks in the meantime as well. So, I think I want the barrels kind of right... I'm trying to think. I might have to get rid of this guy to make it feel like I have a bit more room. And also, I can integrate it into the ground a bit better right here. So maybe I'll go bang, 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 and then do an additional one there. Yeah. And then with this, I will put... 2 stacks for 1 diamond, yeah. Yep. And then now I gotta use this stuff right here and get rid of this old thing and then put that there. And then I think right here where it's going right there, and then I have this guy that I'll put there, and then there, and then is that, yeah, okay, so I need to find the other sets of those at some point, but then do this and this. I'm sure it's not too terribly visible, but I'm sure I'll put like a sign like on the left and right, and I'm not sure exactly. But yeah, and then I'll get rid of this guy and put that there and bang, and bang. And then I'll just stick that there. Yep, that will make help determine itself out eventually. Is there any out of place ones? No. Okay. That should be fine. And then I'll figure out the prices. So here are the updated prices. So for sea lanterns, I just did it one extra diamond more than the regular prismarine. It's not that hard to craft. It's just requires a lot of prismarine shards. And then there's the usual one stack for three diamonds for the prismarine. And then prismarine bricks are the same. I could probably lower that price down a little bit. And then this is kind of even more difficult to get because squids don't always spawn. So yeah, and then of course you saw the regular two stacks for one diamond, which I have only able to have one set. But yeah, that's pretty much it for that shop. Let me actually check my gunpowder shop now. Let's see what's behind here. Ooh, wow, that's a lot. Actually, let me separate this into the shulker box real quick. Okay, so let's see how much I got. So that chest, 9 diamonds, 11, 14, and now 16. Wow, that's a good amount. And how much? 24. Wow, that's a good profit, to be honest. I mean, can't really change that, but I do have to restock everything again at some point, but that's for another day. So yes, I basically did a whole lot more than I originally thought for this episode. I mean, I started out with the diamond pillars, then used the diamonds for the iron, which in turn got me the beacon so I can mine break ground right here. Then after that, I thought, you know what? I'm going to just restock this shop and add some new items. Like, for instance, right down in here is the dark prismarine, and then also the sea lanterns, and also that cod, which, I mean, it's definitely not going to be good profit for now, but yeah, there's just a lot that I need to do, and for surely this next episode may take a bit of time to release, because one thing I want to say is that, I'm going to be moving, and I have very limited time to work on all this stuff. So, we'll see when that next episode comes out. Fractured episode. I'm sure I'll be able to get maybe a Let's Play episode in the meantime. So, yeah. I hope you guys liked this video. If you guys didn't, hit the dislike button. If you guys did, like and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next video of anything I want to do. So yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye.